or E7500 Visual User Guide. Machine Setup. To set up your RE7500, start with plugging in all the connections. The thermocouple. The USB cable AB. The pump pin. The power cable. Your best option for small and medium boards applications. Install the PCB small supporter. Install the PCB small or large supporter according to your board size. Upper heater levels are made to control the reflow speed. Level 7 is the slowest heating ramp, but setting to lower levels accelerate the heating ramp. Set a time from 5 to 25 minutes before machine goes to sleep mode. Set temperature readings units Celsius or Fahrenheit. Machine modes. The RE7500 includes three operating modes and one sleep mode. First is park mode. In this mode, cooling fan can switch on off. Laser beam should be activated for placing the application in the middle of the heating area, and lower heater can be operated for application preheating stage. Second operating mode is normal mode. This mode can operate and control both the upper and the lower heater, but both fan and laser beam will not be operated and will remain switched off. Sleep mode will be activated according to the preset time. Heaters will switch off. Press cancel to return to operating modes. USB mode is the third operating mode. The machine will be operated through software, control room software. Heaters mode and levels. Upper heater could be operated in two different power modes: reflow mode for basic reflow, fast reflow mode for fast heating. PS, you can add one of the targeted reflectors to the upper heater to direct more precise heat on the targeted component. Upper heater levels are made to control the reflow speed. Level 7 is the slowest heating ramp, but setting to lower levels accelerate the heating ramp. Lower heater is designed to provide the preheating phase, and for the rest of the process phases provide a background heating. Standard mode is preheating mode. Profiles stored in machine. RE7500 machine memory includes three different types of profiles for different general applications: GSM applications and computer North Bridge applications and lead-free applications. Start your application. RE7500 fast process sample. After placing the XY table with supporters, prepare both heaters for 40 seconds before applying the application within the heating area. Move the application within the heating area and place the thermocouple after outing some flux. Make sure that the laser pointer is in the center of the targeted component. Set the lower heater to preheat mode, then reflow mode. Set the upper heater level to 2 and operating mode to reflow. When melting point is reached, remove the IC and cool down the application.